Learning is vital to innovation. And whether you're reading books or listening to them on Audible, which happens to be my favorite way, the spark of creativity comes from educating yourself. So how do you do that? Enjoy the blog.